before I went to the cafe, I was looking for a job for about 2 years, and I was really ready to give up. But I went to the cafe, and they got me on the right track and helped me become a better person. And now I'm a full-time employee in the laundry at the Lowe's Hotel.
Everybody like family. We all started from the bottom together, and we watch the ones before us go up closer to success, and we climb the ladder right behind them. You get to see that coming through the program.
And I actually enjoy my job. That's the part about, like, you know, when you enjoy your job, the work is not hard at all. Like, I love getting up, coming to work, like, as if I was coming to watch a football game or something.
We came together as a family. Like, we all shared our different stories, where we came from, and now that we all working together, it just turned into something I never thought it would be.
Most importantly, they gave me hope for the future. Let me know that you can be whatever you want to be.
I really appreciate it because not too many people run across those kind of opportunities.
This is real genuine people. Everything they do is from the heart. Everything.
If you love your city and you know you love the youth, why not? Like, you put money into so much other things that has nothing else to do with better in America. Why not put it into the future? Give somebody a second chance.